Hello everyone and welcome back to the stream. Tonight we're going to be doing Kingdom Hearts. Why do I always say it like that? What is wrong with me? Why am I such a weeb? I don't know. What would you guys do without me sometimes, I swear. I'm going to try to get to level 60 at least before I take on the final boss. So what was I in the middle of grinding? Not that. Just checking everything. I believe I was grinding this. So, because I'm going to get points for doing this. You. Duckman. Well, damn. Come on, come to Hover. Come on, drop me faster. There you go. Actually, you know what? I want to make the attempt. Let's see if I can push this to the end and have it. If I push it to the end, if I can beat this right here, right now, I will end the stream. Well, not end the stream. I will start Burst by Sleep. I'll have to do something to put a cut in, though. Let's see, I'm good, Riku. You're gonna need some. You're gonna need some goodies. Load them up. Sure. Does anything beat that in terms of just raw strength? No. Because let's face it, I'm probably going to be using final. Drop a shave. Let's see if I can do this. Send it. Alrighty then. Why can't Mickey come with us to do this fight? That'd be so nice. Cause I know Mickey doesn't come with us. Whatever you say, emo boy. God damn it, Mickey. You slow bastard. Boom shakalaka. Let's do this, boys. Hyper chamber. Fuck your buildings! Damn. Well, they were that thing. Get it off there. Nice dodge. Nice dodge. Bye, bitch. You don't gotta tell me twice, game. I know I should. We go. It went kaboom. That's right. Fuck all of your asses. Come on. Come on. Hit him hard. Proceed. I push button. Button makes me go. So far, so good. I don't think me or Rico have used our potions yet. Yeah. There we go. Got his ass. Is that the part of the boss fight done? So far, so easy. Kinky. Mostly me. So? Good job. God damn it, Riku. We don't. Oh, these two have to smooch, I think, to get out. Think nominee. God damn it, Sora, don't be, you're not supposed to be surprised by anything anymore. Interesting. To who? So they just had to be together forever. And I posted my linking in the wrong channel at one point. Like a dum-dum in one of my Discords. That was dumb. Then, looks like this shit's still going. We got some asses to whoop, boys. I remember this next part taking forever to beat. Because I can't I don't think you can heal in this section. So So, what was the giant dragon or the thingy? Why is the castle a giant dragon? Who built this thing? God damn it, Seto Kaiba, did you build it? I bet Seto Kaiba built this piece of shit. The fuck is that? Let's see how well I can do this part on fucking critical mode. New mechanic right at the end of the game. Come on, shoot, you bastards. Come on, shoot, you fucking bastards. There's one engine. It's gonna get real annoying for a little bit, guys. I apologize in advance. God damn, I saw that coming. And the plus, I get it's the save points right before at the beginning of this stupid thing. God damn it. Is that much better position right now, I'd say. there went that asshole. Come on. Give me something to shoot. Probably gonna be the wing next, isn't it? Yeah. Still above halfway. Hate that I can't heal, but whatever. Come on. That one. You shouldn't. Yay, I beat that bitch. Thank Jesus Christ himself. Oh, hello there, beautiful. I'm trying to save everything I've got for what I know is coming. Which is why I've got Mr. Riku here on heel monkey duty. Okay. This will be slightly more annoying, but let's do this. Come on, mech boy. Go down nice and easy. Why would I need to be this high up? Thank you, Riku. What reaction command game? Please tell me which one. What reaction? Thank you, Riku. Come on, stop that. Jackass. I hate fucking Lasers McGee here. What reaction command game? There we go. No. Oh, fuck you. Fucking asshole. Thank you. There we go, set. Yes, Blurry. That part of the fight done. And luckily, I have yet to use a single item. I think this is the final fight. Oh, it was one death. Gotta get a drink of water real fast. So, the first game is a battle of light versus dark. And then, second game is light and dark versus nothingness, basically. Okay. May sound creepy, my guy, but okay. Damn it! I saw that coming. Motherfuck. This is gonna be the hard part of the fight in the game. I saw that one coming a mile away. What the fuck? One second, Evan. I gotta pull up the guide. I wasn't expecting to have to do this. Oh, kind of was, but whatever. So right now, just keep dodging until it gives me a pump. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. God damn it, Riku. Come on, Riku. Come Thank you. Thank you. Broke his cheetory bullshit. It's bullshit that he just gets to hit me like that, but whatever. Really, he just transitioned right back into that, huh? Okay, now he's going Kamehameha, I guess. Oh, fuck this bullshit! Oh, come on. Can't stop even for a second. Got both of them going, oh yeah, look at this bullshit! Lead MLG time! Oh, that was unpleasant. Oh! Going for a spine breaker, huh? Ooh, yes! Give him that beatdown! Oh. Switching up the keyblades, huh? Nope, just acting together. Take my Kamehameha beam! Lock his ass away! Yes, sir! Yay, 12 gauge power up. What? Did I beat him? Can do. 10-4, little buddy. Game over, man. Game over. You sure? I still can't believe I beat the final boss of this game on critical mode so easily. Oh, he's dead. It's not. No. Back into the light with you. No. I'm the light bitch. Fuck you. Sure, why not? Nope, playing grab ass as he threw it. Because you're not. Why does he get to have normal shoes? Can I have normal shoes, please? Oh. Duh. Well, ain't that just sweet? Damn, look at them graphics. Yeah, and Technically not. One Sora. Whale, whale, whale. There's only one spell you need in this game. That's fucking cure. Let's go! Everything else is optional. As long as you can use cure, cura, and curaga, you're gonna live. No? Oh. Why doesn't Mickey hug us? God damn it! I want Mickey to hug me! Yes, I am. Look at all these memories. Ping me on Discord. Who dares ping? And I can't believe I just beat this on critical. Like, that's still unbelievable to me, guys. Now I gotta figure out what I wanna do for the rest of the stream. Cause I was not expecting to just go in and beast all over Xemnas like that. Like, that is just amazing. Like, holy shit. Like, I went beast mode. You know, I think for the rest of the stream, I might just do some War Thunder. Just because I want to get good at that game. And that will be on the VOD. The War Thunder stuff will be on the VOD for... with the Kingdom Hearts stream, when I post that later on YouTube. Winnie the Pooh. I'm slightly grumpy at myself for not getting Ultima, but at the same time, I'm like, I don't feel like grinding that much. I'll give you a Hashimoto. I don't even know what I just said. I apologize. The Island Def Jam music group, what? Now I've earned the golden crown for the save file. Credits. Ah, that nice graduation sounding music. I like this music. I don't know why, but it fucking jams. Fucking bops. I don't even know what bops means, but it bops. Just tormenting some people on Discord while I wait while the credits roll. Them were good memes. So glad I managed to beat the game. Go ahead, tweet real fast. Cutting. Tiny, microscopic. Thank you. Oh. The mouse wants to talk. Sora, it's time for you to go back to school. See what it says about my game, my play. The Keyblade is said to hold phenomenal power. One legend says its wielder saves the world, while another says he wrought chaos and brought it to an end. I must know what this Keyblade is. A key opens doors. Hello, Aqua Mama. Today's Keyblade is... Lots of keyblades around here. Master of Keyblades, lost to Memory Lane or Chase of the Keyblade War. It all began with Birth by Sleep. God, I remember when people first found this goddamn cutscene and they were like, what the fuck does Birth by Sleep mean? Ambitious adventure complete. Battle report. Game level, proud player completed. Game level, critical mode. Completion of Jiminy Journal, 79%. Completion of Gummy Bounce, 11%. Healed party members, 160 times. Saved by Mickey, 5 times. Most used form, Valor, at 69. Nice. Used anti-form 7. You guys think I chose to use anti-form, goddammit, game. Most used summon Chicken Little. 8 times. Got the crown, boys. Got the crown. I'm missing two cutscenes, apparently. Whatever. Actually, you know what? I think that's gonna be it for the stream. I think that's gonna be a good quitting point. Yeah. That's actually gonna be the end of the stream tonight. I know, super short stream, but it is what it is sometimes, guys. Tomorrow we will be starting Birth by Sleep, or whatever the next game on the remasters I can play is. So, tune in for that. But in the meantime, I'm gonna find someone for us to raid. Stay safe, keep gaming, and remember, while the sun is shining, you cannot lose. Victory Games. Have a good night.